agree. There has to be other measures too. I know. It's just a matter of being a little bit more innovative and seeing what else is out there. But I agree. From what I've seen, I grew up in this area, so it is pretty scary at night. And when you're trying to cross a really busy street, that's almost like a freeway. So, well noted.
What do you think, project at the bicycle lane?
The bike lanes?
Yeah.
Right. Well, there won't be any bike lanes on Firestone. Yeah, that would be, that would just be bad. There will be, but on other streets, like smaller streets where there's not as much traffic as Firestone. And that was definitely one thing they considered, the level of traffic. So I know Gardendale's is a close street. And other similar ones like that. Observe the entire scene and be aware of other people's reactions around you.
sometimes abandoned vehicles or stolen cars that have been left in your area. So the quicker you notify us and we can recover the car, the quicker we can get it to its owner or process it for prints if you need to. On the back page, there are several suggestions for communication networks and what works best for you. You guys decide, or Manny and Wilson might decide what works best. There's option of a phone tree, email communication. The Downey Police Department is on Nextdoor. They kind of got some media time recently. Nextdoor is a private, free networking website. It's similar to Facebook, but it is voluntary, so you have to go on there and sign up. You have to register for your immediate area, and everyone who's registered has access to what's posted on there. I'm the admin for Downey's Nextdoor, and I can't see what's posted in this neighborhood because I'm not from this neighborhood. So there is some privacy, but I would have to, I caution you guys to not put everything on there. Don't put on that you're going out of town and your house is going to be vacant, because your good neighbors will know and your bad neighbors. Nixle is an alert app that we use. It's also a web page, so you can go on there and register, and you'll get email notifications or text notifications to your phone. Or you can just go on nixle.com, put your area code in,